Jesus, I've yet to see a cloud in that sky today. Incredible.